to adjust the piston, you need to turn off the V-belts and twist the wheel against the clockwise to up to the this position. Stop. Then you loosen the two screws. The center bracket you press to the front and the outside you turn so long that you touch the wheel, the nuts. Nun, and now you tie up the screw. A little bit. Now you turn again so long up to a little bit more. Stop. This position. Now you tie the screw very tight. That's it.